Hey guys, in today's video, I will be reviewing the top 8 best interference audio in 2025. I made this list based on my personal experience, and I try to rank them based on their quality, durability, customer reviews, and more. If you want to know about the best pricing and more information, you can check the description links below. Number 8 in my list is Focusrite Clarett Plus Audio Interface. The Focusrite Clarett Plus 4 Pre has proven its worth. The 4 Clarett mic preamps bring out the best in our recordings, and the extended dynamic range of ADD and DA converters leaves little to be desired regarding audio fidelity. We've been thoroughly impressed throughout several sessions with the Focusrite Clarett Plus 4 Pre. The interface integrates with our setup straight out of the box, removing barriers between us and our creative process. The low noise floor and the transparent sound of the preamps have captured every nuance of our performances. Whether layering multiple vocal tracks or dialing in the perfect guitar tone, the Clarett Plus 4 Pre has easily handled everything we've thrown at it. Its solid construction also reassures us that it's a long-term investment for our studio. Toward the tail end of our review period, we encountered the reported software issues, which, while not a deal-breaker, required some troubleshooting. Despite this hiccup, our experience remains overwhelmingly positive. We conclude our review confident in recommending the Clarett Plus 4 Pre as a top-tier choice for those seeking to elevate their recording setup. Number 7 in my list is Focusrite Scarlett Audio Interface. Our experience with the Focusrite Scarlett 4i4 has been incredibly positive. From unboxing to recording our first tracks, the ease of use and audio quality were apparent. The 4i4 provides ample connectivity for a moderate home studio setup, accommodating microphones, instruments, and MIDA devices without sweat. While we would have appreciated an extra headphone out for dual monitoring, it's okay given the unit's compact size and price point. The bundled software is a treasure trove that encourages creativity and offers tools that otherwise would be substantial additional investments. Whether recording podcasts, music, or other multimedia content, the 4i4's reliability and clear sound have never failed us. If we had to describe our journey with the Scarlett 4i4 in a few words, it would be effortless professionalism. Number 6 in my list is Mackie Multimedia AXE Audio Interface. Our recent recording sessions with the Mackie Multimedia AXE input/output solo have shown this interface to be a powerhouse for guitarists. The unit's conversion clarity ensures our takes are pristine and full-bodied. When laying down tracks, the Z-tone impedance circuitry allows us to dial in the exact response our guitars need, giving tracks a tailored feel that stands out. The device's focus on stringed instruments is independent of its ability to capture other sources with finesse. Whether we hook up a vintage microphone or a keyboard, recordings retain their essence, translating performances faithfully. The sheer variety and quality of the Amplitude and Tone-EX plugins are astounding, evoking the sensation of having every classic amp and effect at our disposal. Despite the rugged performance, the form factor feels less stout than some competitors. However, this does nothing to diminish the top-notch audio quality. Some of us initially grappled with the software. A weekend deep dive had us wielding it like pros. Overall, the Mackie Multimedia AXE input/output solo is an intelligent investment for serious guitarists and producers looking to bring studio-grade recordings into their creative space. The interface isn't just about sounding great. It's about feeling inspired during every session. Number 5 in my list is Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 Audio Interface. We've recently spent time with the Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 and can vouch for its performance. The setup was a breeze, and we were ready to record within minutes. Its preamps are impressively clean, giving vocals and guitars a polished sound without fuss. The inclusive software bundle has been a boon, allowing us to experiment with different production styles immediately. Although it's mainly suited for solo musicians or small setups, due to its two-input configuration, it offers undisputed value for those who do not require more. Spending days with it in various recording scenarios has shown us its versatility, whether it's a simple podcast session or laying down tracks for a new song. We concluded our session with a new level of appreciation for its straightforwardness. Number 4 in my list is Focusrite Scarlett 18i20 Audio Interface. Recommended for full bands and project studios, Focusrite Scarlett 18i20. The Focusrite Scarlett 18i20 may be one of the most popular interfaces for project studios. And for good reason. It offers a ton of features and expandability that will keep you going for years. This interface provides 8 XLR/1/4 inputs for tracking drums or larger full band sessions. Like other Scarlett devices, the 18i20 features Focusrite's Air technology. There's also a pad to lower the gain of louder sounding sources. It also features optical and S/PDIF connections. This allows you to easily connect external preamps, instruments, or effects devices. A huge plus if you need more inputs. On the output side, you've got 10 line outputs, including 2 for a pair of monitors. There are also 2 headphone jacks and an optical output on the front. There's also talkback functionality, monitoring tools, word clock output, and MIDI input/output. This is a fully featured interface that's perfect for a project studio or anyone looking to record a full drum set or a full band. Number 3 in my list is Audient Audio Interface. In our hands-on experience, the Audient ID4 MKII impresses with reliable performance, especially when capturing vocal and instrument nuances. Its solid build gives us confidence during transport, and the setup is straightforward. Plug it into the computer, and we're ready to roll. The USB-C connection also ensures seamless integration with modern production setups. Initially, upon unboxing the Audient ID4 MKII, we were taken aback by its sturdy, sleek design. Our tests show that it's not just about looks. This interface captures every subtlety of our vocal and guitar performances with impressive precision. We appreciate the simplicity of the monitor mix feature, letting us dial between our computer audio and direct input for zero latency monitoring. However, we sometimes wish for more inputs to accommodate additional recording equipment during larger sessions. Despite this, we must recognize the interface's robust sound quality. The preamps are a cut above, clean, detailed, and accurate to the source. It's a constant in our audio toolkit, connecting effortlessly to our gear at home or on the road. Number 2 in my list is PreSonus AudioBox 96 Audio Interface. Our recent hands-on experience with the PreSonus AudioBox 96 was positive. Setting it up was a breeze. We appreciated not needing to grapple with complex installations. The bus-powered feature ensured we could easily pack the unit and record wherever inspiration struck, convenient for outdoor sessions or impromptu gigs. We especially enjoyed the sound clarity provided by the high-quality preamps. The onboard Phantom Power made recording with our favorite condenser microphones a delight. And though it's common in this price range, including world-class software made this interface a serious value proposition. However, it had its flaws. While the unit performed admirably, the USB 2.0 connection presented some limitations in data transfer speeds, which may matter to tech-savvy users. We also learned from other users' feedback that downloading and installing the included software might require some patience and support assistance. In our assessment, the AudioBox 96 shines for its robustness and ease of use. We found ourselves recording quickly, and with very little fuss, we were laying down tracks that sounded crisp and professional. The mixer control was remarkably user-friendly, balancing the input and playback for zero latency monitoring, an essential feature for real-time recording tweaks. Number 1 in my list is Mackie Onyx Artist 1-2 USB Audio Interface. In our experience, the Mackie Onyx Artist 1.2 stands out for its simplicity and audio fidelity. The setup process is incredibly straightforward, so you can start recording almost immediately after unboxing. Its robust build quality assures us that this little unit can withstand the rigors of travel, making it a reliable companion for performers on the move. The Onyx preamp impressed us with its clear and detailed sound reproduction. Whether we recorded vocals or acoustic instruments, the results were consistently professional. The lack of multiple inputs and MIDI input/output is noticeable, but for a solo artist or podcaster, the single high-quality input is more than sufficient. The absence of additional I/O does mean that this interface might not suit those with more extensive recording needs. However, the Onyx Artist 1.2 delivers excellent sound in a simple package for its intended audience. The interface's bus-powered design adds to its appeal, removing the need for an external power source and ensuring a tidy setup with minimal cabling. Although the Onyx Artist 1.2 might not have the bells and whistles of more elaborate setups, its focus on core functionality and sound quality must be balanced. It's ideal for singer-songwriters, mobile producers, and podcasters who prioritize audio quality and portability over complex configurations. All right, guys, this was our today's video. If you find this video helpful for you, then like the video, and if you come to our channel first time, then hit the subscribe button for our amazing upcoming videos. Be sure to check out the links in the description for the updated price of all products discussed in this video. Hope you have a great day and see you soon in the next video.